the police have acted according to the instruction they have been given, that any criminal should be shot at sight. But now they have even got additional instruction. Anybody who calls himself OPC should be arrested, or if he doesn't give himself to arrest, he should be shot at sight. We cannot allow this country to be taken over by hoodlums and criminals.